dusty, okay, or maybe you go underneath the bed, etc. Then cause some irritation. Then once there's some irritation, they scratch a lot. And then you cause trauma, and then the whole thing sort of escalates. Okay, so my question actually is to find out, my intention is to find out what is the cause of it. So if you can tell me the cause, we can solve the problem easily. Okay, but if we don't know the cause, then we have to work it up from scratch.
She likes to go underneath the bed. Sometimes it's like she will just find her way under the bed.
But is this one, if it's all the while she's been doing it, normally it's not a big deal. It's usually something that was changed prior. Okay?
Prior.
You don't, like, for example, smoker.